Are opioids a human hormone, a prescription medicine, or a deadly narcotic? Actually, it can be all three. In fact, opioids are not so foreign. They're found in our bodies. Secreted by the pituitary and adrenal glands, endogenous opioids are neurotransmitters that our body synthesizes to regulate our response to stimuli. Things like emotions, motivation, and pain are all regulated by endogenous opioids. Exogenous opioids, as the prefix exo suggests, are opioids not made or found in our body. They can be natural like morphine, semi-synthetic like heroin, or entirely synthetic like naloxone. Both types of opioids bind to G-protein coupled receptors. The activation of G-proteins is what causes the effect of opioids. Here's an example of a mu receptor with an agonist bound to the active site. Broadly speaking, when opioids bind and activate GPCRs, the activated GPCRs inhibit the transmission of a neuronal signal from one neuron to another. One way in which opioids modulate neuronal signaling is through postsynaptic inhibition. As opioids bind to GPCRs colored in red, potassium channels are opened, and the positive potassium ions leave the neuron, thus leaving no signal to be relayed to the next neuron. Zoomed in, we see the activated G protein release its G beta gamma complex, which activates the potassium channel and causes hyperpolarization. Naloxone is a synthetic derivative of oxymorphone intended to reverse the antagonizing effects of opioids. In action, while naloxone replaces the opioids bound to GPCRs due to its higher affinity, it doesn't activate the G protein. Every day, 130 plus people die from an opioid overdose. 10.3 million people misuse prescriptions just in 2018. If there's one thing you can do to address the epidemic, avoid opioid-derived prescriptions and recognize that treatment, not punishment, is the answer.